You can set the wireless direct connection method for HP Enterprise printers from the embedded web server. From your computer or device, find your wireless direct printer in the list of available wireless networks. Connect your computer or device to the printer. Identify your printer's IP address from the control panel or on a configuration page. Open a web browser, type the printer's IP address in the address bar, and press Enter. If the web browser displays a message indicating that accessing the website might not be safe, select the option to continue to the website. Accessing this website will not harm the computer. From the embedded web server, click the Networking tab. If the Networking tab is not visible, you must sign in to the embedded web server with the administrator password. Click Wi-Fi Direct Setup, or Wireless Direct, from the left column. From the drop-down menu next to Connection Method, select Advanced, Automatic, or Manual. If you set the connection method to Advanced and are broadcasting the Wi-Fi Direct name, select Channel and then select your desired channel number. Click Apply to finalize all changes and set the connection method. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Printer Support.